I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see blocked users in the Roblox app on iPhone, iPad, or Android devices. Step 1. Open the Roblox app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Tap More in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The More menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Settings. Roblox settings options are shown. Step 4. Tap Privacy. You'll land on the privacy screen. Step 5. Tap Blocked Users in this menu. A list of all the users you've blocked on Roblox is displayed. If you're having second thoughts and want to unblock someone, all you need to do is tap Unblock. That Roblox user will be unblocked immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.